So there's two guys here.
Just based off looks, if you had to pick, who would you pick?
So left is Kevin, right is Jake.
Are you Kevin?
Yeah. No, I'm not Kevin. Fuck, I fucked up. I said it too soon. Fuck.
I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. Like, is this really happening, dude?
These are the best bitches of them.
Yeah.
I don't know what his ass looks like.
Oh, you know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah, because he just knocked out that other guy.
Tyron Woodley.
One day, maybe, Jake, I'm coming after you, motherfucker. I'm coming after you.
So there's two guys here. Left Kevin, right Jake. If you just had to pick based off looks, who would you guys pick?
You're like, what the fuck?
Not Jake.
Not Jake? What's good with Jake?
But that kid, not Jake.
Oh, what's good? Why not
is
Jake?
Is that you?
No, it's not me.
I don't like Jake Paul.
Oh, you know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're not picking him based off just because of his personality. You don't like his...
Both.
Or his looks as well?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So looks as well. Okay. And what about Kevin? Like...
Who's Kevin? Yeah, I don't know.
He's a nobody. He's a fucking loser.
I guess we'll pick Kevin.
Yeah.
Pick Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay, is it because you don't like Jake or is it because you think he's more attractive?
Both.
Okay.
Both, yeah.
Well, you picked me. I appreciate it, guys.
It's you?
Yeah, listen, I had to lie in the beginning because, you know, girls, you know, switch their opinion based off that, you know, to be nice. And, I'm not trying to get a freebie over here.
You
knew it was me?
I did. Oh,
what the fuck?
Okay, so there's two gentlemen here, okay? Now, just based off looks... If you had to pick, who would you pick? Left Kevin, right Jake. Very strange question. I know. I don't know who the fuck you guys are, but if you had to pick, just based off looks, Kevin. Uh-huh. Why?
I don't know.
What about you?
No idea.
No idea. Okay. She's like, I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. Like, is this really happening, dude?
No, I mean, I don't really care about like the looks.
Okay.
Like ever at all.
Are they your type? No?
No.
No, okay, so they're ugly as fuck.
I just don't care.
Okay.
I don't know. I mean, I'm not attracted.
Okay, all right. Now, just really quickly.
Yeah.
For body, do you also pick Kevin or do you just pick his face?
No, I guess like, his body.
Okay.
That's what attracts me to him.
Okay, so yeah. You pick Kevin and you don't really find him attractive.
Well, on body-wise, I would choose...
Body-wise, you'd choose Jake.
Yeah.
Okay, so Kevin and Jake.
Right.
Okay. All right, well, I appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
All right.
All right, bye. I have a really quick question for you, if you don't mind. Okay, I just got rejected. If you had to pick, just based off looks, who would you pick? So left is Kevin, right is Jake.
I think him.
Jake, okay,
yeah,
and why?
So.
You too? Okay, what about you? Okay, why do you pick Jake over Kevin? What do you like more about him than Kevin?
I think because he's less ugly.
Because what?
He's less ugly, I don't know.
He's less ugly? Okay, all right, fuck.
I don't think they're ugly. Like, I don't know, I like his face better.
Whose? Kevin's? Okay.
No, the other one.
Oh, Jake's. Okay. What about you? Is that's it? So you guys pick Jake overall?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you. I appreciate it. If only they knew the other one was me. Left Kevin, right Jake. If you had to pick just based off looks, who do you find physically more attractive?
I'd say left.
Left. Okay, Kevin, why?
I guess the face. He looks nicer.
The face.
And also... I know, yeah.
You know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't like him?
No.
Why?
Because he's...
Just his personality?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, well, you picked me. I appreciate it, so thank you.
Okay.
All right, that was a horrible fucking reaction. If you had to pick... She already walked away. She's like, fuck this shit, bro. Nah, it's not a bad question.
Okay.
If you had to pick, just based off looks, who do you think is more attractive? If you just had to pick. So left Kevin, right Jake.
I like Kevin.
Kevin?
Kevin.
Okay, why do you like Kevin more than Jake? Like, what do you like better about? Is it like the hair or the abs?
His face is not that long as Jake.
Okay, so like what? Jake has like a long face or
yeah.
Some shit? His head looks larger. Like, I'm not even joking. His head looks a little bit bigger than usual. And I'm not the only one who thinks this. Tyron Woodley actually called him out on this the other day. And I was like, holy shit, I gotta fucking record this.
Yeah, he does. Kind of horsey.
Oh, kind of horsey. Oh, oh, damn, Jake. I'm sorry, bro. Okay. So is that the whole reason why you would pick Kevin over Jake?
Yeah, not body.
Okay.
I don't.
So the body doesn't really matter?
Yeah, no, just the face.
Okay. So just the face. So you guys think Kevin's more attractive? Okay. You pick me. Thank you.
Okay,
appreciate
nice.
It. Appreciate it. Ego boost. All right, ready? You know her?
Nope.
Oh, okay. You got that on camera too?
Yeah.
Excuse me? She's on her phone. We might have to come back later. Okay, so there's two gentlemen here, all right? Left Kevin, right Jake. Just based off looks, if you had to pick, who do you find physically more attractive? And why?
I think this one.
Jake. Yeah. Okay. Why do you think he's more attractive than Kevin? Like, what? Like, I don't know that. Because he has blonde hair, or like, what is it?
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
Like the beard too, or like you like the beard as well, or is it? Yeah.
So I think this one.
Is that the only reason why? Or?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So you pick Jake overall. Thank you. If you just had to pick based off looks, who would you pick?
I'm not a candidate. I'm not attracted to white people.
Okay. All right. Well, who do you think's the? I guess you could say the least ugliest. So left Kevin, right Jake. Who's the least ugliest then? Even if they're not your type.
Maybe him.
Kevin? Okay. Maybe. All right. And what about you?
Are you Kevin?
Yeah. No. 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 I'm not Kevin. Fuck. I fucked up. I said it too soon. Fuck. God damn it. Oh shit. Yeah. I'm Kevin. Yeah.
Oh, you're the guy.
Yeah. I'm the guy. Wait. Let you see. What do you mean?
No. Let me see
one more time. Oh. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't think this is the area that we got to do that, you know? So, there's two gentlemen here, okay? Left Kevin, right Jake. If you had to pick, just based off looks, who would you pick? And why?
I guess Jake, because I know more about him.
Oh, you know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah.
Okay.
I watched the fight.
Okay, you like his personality? Like, do you fuck with him, or?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah? Okay, like, he's funny and shit, or?
Yeah.
Okay, so you pick Jake based off personality. Okay. Do you also think he's more attractive or no? Like,
I think they're both. Yeah, I guess.
Like even maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. But you pick Jake overall.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. I appreciate it. If you had to pick left Kevin, right Jake, who do you find more attractive, more than the other person, obviously, and why?
Not my type.
Okay.
But
yeah. Even if they're not your type, like
who looks better?
Yeah. Or who's the least ugly is, if you want to put it that way.
Who looks better?
Okay, he has big ears.
Yeah, Kevin, okay, he has some big ass ears. Elephant ears, boy, elephant ears.
Oh, yes. How about this one? Let me see.
That's Jake Paul.
Oh, you know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Damn, a lot of girls know who Jake Paul is. That's shocking to me.
He's a troll,
okay. Who do you pick?
Right, Jake Paul. How about you?
Jake Paul? Who do you pick if you had to pick? Jake Paul?
Sure.
Okay, all right, so Jake and Jake. All right, thank you guys.
What's your YouTube?
Crew Aesthetics. I can type it if you want.
Okay.
The one on the left is me, by the way. I just wanted to put
it. It was?
Yeah, it's me. It's me. No, but it's funny. It's funny. It's
hot. Oh, my God.
Yeah, you'd be surprised if you heard the comments about that shit, bro. It's funny as fuck.
Okay. You see this guy on the left and the right, right?
Yeah.
Out of these two, which one you prefer? Which one you pick?
The right.
The right?
The right.
Jake Paul?
Jake Paul.
Why Jake Paul?
Because he looks like a knockoff version.
What? This guy right here?
Yeah.
Kevin Diaz?
Yeah.
Knockoff version of Jake Paul?
Of course.
Oh my God. What do you have to say about this?
She doesn't speak English.
Oh, you don't speak English? Oh, dang.
¿Quién es más bonito?
Him? Jake Paul?
Again. Yes.
Dang. Wait, do you watch his videos? Kevin Diaz?
I have.
Knockoff version? What the fuck, dude? Come on, man.
Yo.
What kind of bullshit is that?
Yo.
So you both picked Jake?
Yeah.
All right. I'm fucked. All right, it's all right. Yo. Okay. No, it's just for Pornhub. I can't keep a straight face when I say that anymore. Left Kevin, right Jake, if you had to pick.
Jake.
Yeah. Seems like you guys know who Jake Paul is.
He knocked the shit out of
Tyron Woodley. Okay. All right. Do you know this is an upcoming fight?
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's you.
No, it's not me.
That is.
No. Tell me.
Body would be that.
Now.
But knockout? Would, like knockout?
No, like just overall, like who would you, I guess, date? Like, or decide to date if you.
Jake.
Yeah. Okay.
He has more money.
More money. The money. Okay. How old are you guys? I'm just curious.
I'm 14.
13, 14. They think faster, boys. All right. So Jake, you guys pick Jake overall. Okay. All right. Yeah. The one on the left is me. But you don't want to say it. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, obviously I'm not fighting this motherfucker, but one day maybe Jake, I'm coming after you, motherfucker. I'm coming after you. I have a really quick question for you, if you don't mind.
Excuse me, no. I'll speak Spanish. Oh. Speak English.
I like Spanish women, but I don't know how to speak Spanish, so maybe another day. Maybe another day.
Only Spanish.
Oh, only Spanish. Oh my God, I need to learn how to speak Spanish. Left Kevin, right Jake, just based off looks, who would you pick? Even if they're not your type, who would you pick and why? Like, who do you think's more attractive? She's like, caught me off guard with that one.
Left?
Okay, Kevin, why?
I don't know, I guess it's just like I don't know.
More eye grabbing?
Maybe, okay. Yes, let's go with that.
Okay, well, What makes you, like, is it his body or his face, his hair?
Maybe the pose.
The pose. Okay, so he has more of an eye-grabbing pose.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, all right. So you pick Kevin overall. What? Oh, so now she's like,
no, I think maybe. So. I mean, oh, it sounds very superficial to say, but
oh,
I mean,
okay, okay.
That's like, I guess, so, if you're making me pick, so okay. Left.
Okay, so Kevin okay. Overall.
Kevin overall.
Oh, you picked me. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Left Kevin, right Jake. If you had to pick, who do you think is more attractive? You had to pick.
Attractive?
Yeah. She's like,
these are the best pictures of them? I know what his ass looks like.
Oh, you know who Jake Paul is?
Yeah, because he just knocked out that other guy.
Tyron Woodley.
He's a fake ass boxer. Fake ass, okay. He's not even a boxer. Is he a boxer? He's a boxer that's fighting wrestlers.
It's debatable.
Some shit's happening with him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's not picking real opponents.
Making money, though. I will say that.
And I don't know if I like the blonde. And I don't like him, so I'll say him.
Oh, okay. Is it because his like personality or what you know of him?
No, well, he's got a nicer body and
Kevin?
He's dark and I don't
okay.
I don't like
the dark hair and shit. Okay.
Yeah, I like that guy.
All right. Well, that's me. So I appreciate.
That's you.
It. thank you. I hope you find your car now.
Now put some other pictures of them.
Oh yeah. All right. That's a fucking banger right there.